look at that woman.
She's putting on makeup.
Why that?
Brings out your eyes.
Why would I want to take out my eyes?
She's not taking out her eyes.
And I think she is.
It's an eyelash curler. It doesn't even hurt.
I have eyelashes.
Watch this. Anybody else would saw? Open it.
Thanks, Dan.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, okay.
Ladies,
school dance.
I'm gonna put you both down for dance numbers 1 through all of them. We will alternate, you and me and you. When you are not dancing with me, you may not dance with anyone else. So you may sit and wait until you dance with me again.
Yeah, none of this is happening.
Oh, well, may I have one dance with each of you?
Sure.
Ha, that's all I wanted. You just got played by Farkle.
Hey guys.
Lucas.
And.
Lucas.
Grown up boys.
Lucas, hello.
Hey. Hey, yeehaw. You going to TikTok shake your body time? Because, you know, it's not a square dance, so there's not going to be a whole lot of dozy doing.
Well then, I'm sure I'll have no idea what to do and you can make fun of me. You're not playing this right.
Oh, well, that's certainly not my intention. I'll try harder next time.
I will break you.
Well, if that's what makes you happy, then I certainly can't wait for it, ma'am.
I've been waiting for a day like this to come, struck like lightning. My heart's beating like a drum on the edge of something wonderful. Face to face with changes. What's it all about? Life is crazy. But I know I can work it out, 'cause I got you to live it with.
Can I ask you a question? I'm at a certain age where...
You're at a certain age?
You had to know this was gonna happen.
I know a lot of things are gonna happen. Which one is this?
Makeup.
Oh, good.
I can have some?
No.
Why not? Well, because makeup leads to other things that
we have my first and our school's last dance on Friday.
And we're there.
What's the difference between daytime makeup and nighttime makeup?
No difference, because you're not wearing any.
But what about when I do?
When we decide that you're the right age to start wearing makeup...
Friday!
No. You might find that you prefer a more natural look during the day. Some women prefer to go a bit bolder at night. You're not allowed to hang out with those women.
I wanna paint my face.
Wait, the dance is Friday?
You're doing that thing with your voice.
But Friday is the last night for Coney Island Cyclone.
But it's our first dance and Dad takes me to ride the roller coaster a bunch of times, right?
Your father thinks of it as a tradition.
How bad is this?
Your father thinks of it as the reason he wakes up in the morning.
Maybe he won't remember it this year.
3 days till Cyclone Day!
When's my birthday?
148 days from Cyclone Day!
Good luck to you.
Dad?
Yes, darling?
I want to go to the school dance.
Sure, on Friday night.
Oh, wow. It's the same night?
I understand. I understand completely.
I'm sorry you have to miss the dance.
Try again.
I'm sorry you have to miss the dance. No, same thing.
But it's my first dance, Dad. When it comes to this stuff, I don't think there's anything you can teach me.
Oh, boy. Don't do this to me.
I'm growing up, Dad.
Oh, boy. Goodbye. You're breaking him.
You were a good father to me when I was a kid. Don't take this the wrong way, Dad, but there's just some things that Mom can actually teach me. Like, what do you know about makeup? I know it's what you're gonna have to do with me. Mom?
That went better than I thought.
Friar!
Farkle!
Hart!
You.
Dad,
Talk to the hand!
Okay.
Well, guys, I've got your test results on Darwin to give back to you, and I'm pleased to see some of you have evolved since the last quiz.
Thanks, Farkle.
Well, you were drowning, sir.
Miss Hart? Mr. Friar? Nice work.
Thank you, sir.
Mr. Farkle?
A number 700! Huzzah!
You.
You okay?
He gave me an F.
That's nuts! You're a solid D student!
Mr. Friar, I took particular note of your position that evolution does not preclude the existence of, how did you put it?
A guiding hand that has your best interests at heart.
Yes, Miss Hart? You failed me. Why don't we talk about this after class? What's there to talk about? You failed me. You think I'm a failure. There's nothing more for you to teach me. Oh, come on. Both of you gotta say that? What? You mean I lost you both? Maya, you do not walk out of here. What are you doing here? Your French class is about to start.
Nope.
I was just about to clean up my locker. I'm leaving. Never liked the school anyway. Maya, it's just one end.
It's not about the paper, Riley. Your dad failed me.
Yeah, I know, and I'm not going on the cyclone. I failed him. Can we just call it even?
Nope. We can call it I'm leaving.
Maya, I know you. You'll make a big deal out of this, pretend to leave school forever, and then you'll be back by gym class. This time I mean it. All right, Maya, I'll see you tomorrow.
No, you won't.
You'll pick me up at 7.
I won't be there.
I lost the two most important girls in my life. How you doing?
I still got that one.
I'm hanging on.
You got this, Topanga? Are you gonna make this better?
We always get the very last ride of the season. And I know once we stop going, we're never going back.
Honey, it's just for this year.
No, Topanga, this is exactly
how traditions end.
Once we got moving on that ride, you should have heard her.
Whee! Ah! Whee!
The best part was right before that big drop. I mean, you're going up, start slowing down, but you know what's coming. Riley, she leans in closer to me. She puts her arms around me and holds on. What else is ever gonna be like that?
Life.
Oh, besides that!
Cory, her first dance is hardly the end of your relationship.
She said I have nothing left to teach her. Our daddy-daughter story's over.
Her and Maya, gone. They both moved on without me. They got married. They have children now. They live in California by some other roller coaster.
Please, no matter what, you are always going to be there.
I mean, even if all someone wants is a little bit of alone time, which is normal for a woman, you are there. Always.
California. You made your point, okay? You didn't come to school today and your teacher is really upset with you.
He's not my teacher anymore.
He failed me.
What is this?
Maybe sometimes I'm not so proud of who I am. How's it going in here?
Mom, tell Maya to come back to school.
So you don't like this, huh?
Of course not. Maya always comes to school with me. She always picks me up at 7. I look forward to it, like a tradition.
Yeah!
Oh, that was creepy good.
So Maya doesn't show up like she's supposed to, and how does that make you feel?
Oh,
honey, you have to go to him. He feels bad. You have to go to your father.
I feel bad. Will he come to me?
No, he's your teacher. He doesn't have to,
but he will.
What?
He doesn't have to, but he will.
Why?
Because he's always there.
Always.
Read it. I don't want to do this, Mr. Matthews. Darwin animal studies were thought to be when the travels he took on the boat with the beetles.
What were you trying to do?
I tried to write it like I was smart.
You are smart.
What did you mean to say?
Darwin studied animals.
What kind?
I don't know.
She does know.
I don't know. You think I don't know what I don't know?
I think you know more than you don't know, but you don't know that.
You know what? What did Darwin study?
Birds.
There you go.
You want to be smart, Maya?
See what you mean.
I understood that perfectly.
And you're correct.
That's all I had to say.
What was the name of his boat?
The Beatles.
The Beagle? It's a tiny difference, but an important one.
Because if you know it, Maya, you don't fail.
I want to not fail.
What kind of birds did he study?
I don't know.
You do.
Finches.
And what else?
Finches and mockingbirds.
Yes.
Yes.
How did you know she knew?
I know she listens to you.
I listen to you.
Then you won't fail,
and then neither will I.
And for extra credit?
Galapagos.
The islands he studied were the Galapagos.
Because she listens to me.
I'm giving you a C+, Maya. You're smart when you try hard. Stop doubting yourself.
My dad doesn't live with...
It's okay.
He's got this new family.
Maya, you don't have to.
I do have to. I have to be able to talk to you.
If you give me an F, if you decide I'm not worth working on...
Maya!
Take a look around you. We're all here for you. Does this look like we think you're not worth working on? I just don't want to fail, Mr. Matthews. Thank you. I don't want to go to the dance. The dance doesn't matter to me at all. I want to go on the cyclone with you more than anything in the world.
You're going to the dance.
Hooray!
I'm gonna chaperone.
No!
Han.
No!
Grown-up voice.
Lucas, hello.
Ah!
You're a really good dancer, Lucas.
Thanks, so are you. The hat's just for me, isn't it? You actually put thought into our little game, don't you? I actually do. Well, guys, it looks like the night is winding down. We hope you all enjoyed the dance. But, before we go, I noticed some fathers have arrived to pick up their daughters. I wonder if we might have one last dance. A father-daughter dance. May I please have this dance?
Whatever you needed to talk, you could talk to me.
Looks like maybe we have a new tradition. That's okay. Traditions are supposed to evolve, just like daughters. Sometimes daughters just need... What was that again, Mr. Friar? A guiding hand that has their best interests at heart.
There's still a whole lot I need you to teach me, Dan.
Thank you, Riley.
There's still a whole lot I need you to teach me, too.
Hey, he's my father.
Whatever you say.
You do know that you're my father, right?
Yeah, I'm your father. Thank you, Riley.
How's that for makeup?
Perfect.
For all.